No, you don't like doing it? You just like to watch?
Yeah.
Can you put your hand in there and get them out?
No.
Tell Sissy, let you do it.
You do it. Can you do it?
Let Sissy do it, Lissa.
Do you want to do it?
No.
Mm-hmm.
You want to stick your hand in there?
Yeah.
You want to smell it?
Mm. Abby gonna get some seeds out? Let's see if Abby can find some seeds in there.
Okay.
Did you find any?
No.
Got one?
No.
Can you get one?
Yeah. I can't get it.
You can't get it?
Look on the side.
On the side of the pumpkin.
Yeah.
Uh-huh.
Scratch it with your nails.
Scratch it with my nails?
Yeah, okay, do it.
The seeds out.
Mm. No, get them out. Stick your hand in. Get them out.
I can't.
Why not?
No.
Mommy's taping me. You.
Okay.
You can stick your hand in there.
Why not? Just get in there. It's gooey, gooey. That one will fit in there.
Can you say it, Em?
No. Wait.
No, that one doesn't go on yet.
Go on yet.
It's easier to dig in with a spoon. Can I have a spoon?
I wonder why NASA chose a doctor whose response to all science questions was chocolate pie.
Well, maybe that's your
question. Easy, Abby, you're going to hit him in the head.
A lot of ways to digest you.
True.
Not long ago, you were looking for peace and quiet.
True.
What's this, Mom? I'm
quiet.
Mom!
You could
just sit around and think things thoughts and not wear dolls dresses, but then you have to give up your time to take on the world. Wow. What are you watching? Spice Girls. You like the Spice Girls? Who's your favorite Spice Girl?
Posh.
Posh?
Yeah.
What does she say? Who's your favorite Spice Girl? What does she do? Oh, yeah? And who's your favorite Spice Girl, Drew? You like them all, don't you, buddy? Drew? Drew? What are you doing? Are you dancing?
Look at this. How they dress.
Please,
please
tell me.
Ducky,
what is the dress code?
Where's your pom-poms, girls?
In the car.
In the car?
In the car.
I'm not moving to that.
Drew, look at Mama. Drew, there you are. There you are.
La 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 la
Now you do it. Come on. Drew. Come on. Come on. Where's Sissy? Where's Sissy? Where's Sissy? Where's Mama? Where's Daddy? Where's Dada? Where you going? Peek-a-boo. Are you getting tired? Are you getting tired? Okay, say bye-bye. Night-night. What are you doing?
No. I'm playing Spice Girls.
Bring it back in when you're done.
Okay.
Hi. Hi, Jew. Hi, bud. Are you playing with Sissy? Huh? What are you doing? Have you got something in your eye? The chicken.
Buckle in my shoe.
1, 2, buckle my shoe. Abby, say 1, 2.
1, 2, buckle in my shoe.
3. Where are you going? Hi. Hi, dear. Hi. Drew. Hi, bud. What? Abby. No, don't put your feet on him.
different spot. I'm hanging one right here. Right here. Right here. There you go.
Give her a couple more candy canes, Alyssa.
Sure, you can. Hold it like this. Come here. Let me show you how to do it. Well, at its very end. Wait, oh.
Alyssa and Abby, say hi real quick.
Hi.
Abby, say hi.
Hi.
Hi, dear boy. Jude's first Christmas.
Santa Claus.
Huh? Abby, you like Santa Claus?
Yeah.
You like Santa Claus?
Yeah.
Is he coming?
Yeah.
Who's coming?
What's Santa Claus going to bring you for Christmas? Alyssa, what's Santa Claus going to bring you for Christmas?
Don't know.
What do you want for Christmas?
I don't know.
Alyssa, turn around. What do you want for Christmas?
Oh, he just
puked. I don't know.
Is it baby newborn Jennifer?
No. I think it's just baby Jennifer.
Spread them out, Abby.
Huh?
Go more over there.
Okay. Abby.
Alyssa, spread some of them candy canes out more around the side. See how you get some that are right on top of each other?
Drew boy. Drew got his first tooth, his third tooth today. Drew got his fourth tooth today.
Yeah.
Growing so fast.
Is that good?
No. Let's check this tree out.
Is it up here?
No.
Cool. Abby, Sissy's just trying to help you.
This thing.
Here, Drew. Come here. Andrew.
Drew. Drew. You putting on makeup? What a good job you're doing.
Andrew. Drew. Come here, baby. Come
Alyssa.
Look at Daddy.
Alyssa, there's another one right there.
Look at the messy face. Ew, look at the messy face. Drew. Hey boy, you eating dirt? Hey! You eating dirt? Huh?
Don't tell me you're gonna do it anymore, Devin.
No.
How do you do that?
Hi.
Mommy, mommy! Mom!
I'm gonna get off when you get on, but you can do like this. We should go like this.
No!
Mom, all of a sudden I'm kind of a pie.
How do you stop this thing? How do you stop this thing?
Hot cord.
Yeah. Wait, and see record.
Hi, Ashley.
Hi.
I'm Alyssa's friend.
How much dog poop you got all over your yard? Abby. Move your feet to keep yourselves going. What? Hi, titty boy. You've been playing hard, yeah. Where's the bunnies? Huh? Where's the bunnies, Drew? Come here. Let me get my clothes off, kid. Look. See the bunnies? Aw, there's our bunny. Aw. There's Miss Abby again. Good job. Hey, mister, where you think you're going? Oh, Drew. Drew. Yoo-hoo. Abby, come on, let's see it. Yeah, good job. Yeah. Get it, Drew. Hoop. Yeah.
Autumn, no. No. Be gentle.
On a patter.
No.
Hang on, Aunt Abby. She's going to let you. He's like, I'll hula hoop.
Very gentle, Drew. Gentle.
He wants to sit up there. Look at Abby smiling like it's a picture, Andy. The never-ending smile here.
Is that your bunny?
Drew, give Sissy kisses. Say, mwah.
I just
don't
want to kiss. He just gave me a little bitty kiss.
Oh. Did he give you a great big kiss yesterday? Huh? Over Grandma's? Did he come up and say, mwah?
You like that?
Hi, Drew. Hi, Abby. You're pretty. Sissy doing a good job, isn't she? Drew, are you next?
Hi.
Hi.
Yay.
Okay, stand up, let me see. Oh, wow. Pretty. Wow, that's pretty good. Drew.
Oh no! It's okay, Abby. Look at there. Big butt.
You get mad, ain't you?
Look at Abby.
He's getting mad.
Apples on the back.
Here,
of
your car. Here, you get a new one. I broke yours.
Hey, can anybody sit next to you?
You are.
Get another one. Out of the line of camera.
I got a new one? Okay.
Abby.
Have that
Abigail. Julie, help her. I knew Aunt Julie could do that.
Yay, Abby! Try it again. Man, you're close.
Yay! Turn that camera on. Look at him. I've never seen him.
What if he stands up and does a belly flop on it?
He will stand up eventually once he gets his legs.
Where's your camera?
Happy birthday.
Hey.
Not yet. Trying to get his
attention. Blow it out, buddy.
Grab it.
Ready? Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Drew. Happy birthday to you.
Come here, Brooke.
Oh,
hi.
Whoa,
wait. Whoa.
Abby, you just.
Yay.
Yay. All right.
Brooke, you coming out? No, just give him, let him reach it.
Come on, you get a hat and a thing.
Blow the corner.
Things are called.
Just the corner of, don't put the whole thing on his tray.
Put a piece in his plate and let him dig it.
I don't know if you
just let him go a minute.
Let him do it.
No, Alyssa, watch out. Amber and Candace, move your heads back. Candace.
Go ahead, take a good chunk out of there, girl.
Alyssa.
Why don't you put the plate and dig in?
Everybody's got to have a 1-year party like that, do they?
Yeah. Andy, put your arm down.
Alyssa, move. Alyssa, stop. Drew, is that good? Drew.
Is it good?
Fork. Fork.
There we go.
Fork.
Yeah. I can use one, Alyssa.
I started to take
two. Oh, I'm sorry, Dad.
Well,
you're still waiting on a corner, too.
Thank you.
Julie, you're last.
Drew!
How
do you get another? Okay, I need a knife.
I can have every
teaspoon. That's weird. Julie, you have to use your paper chocolate knife.
I'm doing,
I'm still
wondering.
Oh, you got the candle too.
Oh my gosh, Elizabeth.
You can keep that. That one on here.
You want one, really? Behind you is a
chewing. No,
ice cream.
Okay.
Look at him.
I think
Ryan
has got it.
I don't know what.
I
need one piece. Do you want a piece?
Yes.
What kind of ice cream?
Oh, the chocolate.
Okay, then
we use it. Do we have any more forks or anything?
Drew!
The whole thing, go ahead.
It's probably cold on his face. I'm
Are
sure
there any more forks ready? Where'd you say that
went? He doesn't act like it's bothering him, Rhonda.
I don't know.
It was weird. My dad missed the whole thing. My dad missed it.
Yeah.
Where is
ma'am?
I don't know.
Hey, look. He says that's pretty good stuff.
Click.
Abby, what do you think about Drew?
All right, Abby.
He sure is messy, huh? Let me go see if there's...
We'll have to hose him down.
Oh, no. Have you seen my dad? Come and get him. Let's go.
I think he was going to Chuck's car.
That's his...
Okay, now let him finish it.
I just started.
Drew! Drew!
Oh, look what Abby got.
Cute.
Yeah.
I like
it. Abby got a present.
Take your picture.
Get over there.
Oh, that's cute, Abby. Who'd you get it from?
Cute.
Such a
heel.
Well,
is this one?
Hi, you guys. Let him open.
I just put the nut for him.
Oh, no.
Okay, put it in front of him.
Oh, I think he got a toy.
Let him finish it. Let him open it up.
Okay.
Why don't you sit on the floor? Come here, Drew. Here, you guys, scoot back.
You got all your black marker?
All you scoot back
down. I want to
scoot back down. You can help me scoot back a little bit.
Wow.
Now, this is...
Oh, that's real cute. Who's it from?
You must have a
Drew! She didn't know about it. Think
about it. It's the only boy in all them girls. I'd leave too.
What do you got here?
I said I know it was my birthday.
Unless I open those rings.
He's in trouble.
I thought Shane probably had that.
Yeah, world
okay, that's from your dad and Jan right there.
I think we have a couple loose rings from him.
And that from you? No, wait.
What he just opened is from us.
Oh, okay. I'm sorry. I see Mickey Mouse.
I read the card.
That was from us.
And so is that.
That's from
us. This is from that. That was from us.
So Drew.
In fact, Rhonda, the other night Josh was over. He wanted to play with that, and I wouldn't let him open it.
Let me find it.
Hand carved.
So his birthday's next month. I told him we'd get him one for his birthday.
Whiskey. Thank you, Barb.
Oh yeah.
Red, orange, yellow, green, blue.
Show me the money.
Wait, I'm gonna put on the cup to show.
I'll be
open
one
now.
She
already saw it.
Here you go, Drew.
Drew, boy,
I thought he
opened it. There you go.
Drew,
look. Will you guys stop?
Drew.
Here.
Let's see, Drew.
Oh, that's cute.
Look, Abby Grant.
Let Abby see that.
All about money.
Hey, I mean,
now he's money to pop 25 and a million.
Let's see.
Yeah, first pop.
Who's this? Get it. Put the camera. You gotta hide that.
Come here.
Got
it, all right.
So much that tell Brooke. Look. Tell Brooke, say thank you. Thank you,
Florkit.
Oh, that's cute.
Mm-hmm.
Here.
Go
to
the
kitchen, take the back off, the wires to play.
What's up? I think
that's
cool.
Think so?
Let's see.
You're right. Oh, that's cute. He's not even looking. Look, Drew.
Well, he's
just
a bows now.
Yeah.
He's not
even
any bows.
Oh, that's cute.
Where's that from?
Is this from by hand? It's right there. Here.
Grandma Dee Dee. Say thank you. Tell everybody thank you. Everybody kisses. I got half of one of these toys.
Pandas.
Yeah,
we
had
that
toys
too.
Yeah.
Oh, they
would make good
bags.
Come on,
Sai. Wait a minute. Is this the bunny? You gotta slow down, bro. Okay, we'll go see bunnies. Come on. Yay. Come on, sissy bunnies. Come on. Come on,
sissy
bunnies. Come on. Come on. Come on.
Yay. Wow. Good boy.
Yay.